Tell me about this AI.
To take control of a sector of drones, we need this AI to hijack the drone control program. The AI is the centerpiece of our campus on Darkwood Island. The campus is built overlooking St. Patrick Lake.
And do you know what kind of sentinel presence is on that island?
It's bad. Lots of soldiers. Lots of surveillance.
All right. So how do I get my hands on the AI?
Find Christina Cromwell. When Grace Maddox, our lead computer scientist, got a little controversial, Cromwell took over the AI department. Maddox is brilliant, but Cromwell will know the AI inside and out. If we're lucky, she'll know how to get it.
You ever see yourself doing this? I'm busy. Not another one.
What the hell is this shit?
Sorry. I'm a scientist. I've been analyzing these test results for hours. We're getting nowhere.
What are you trying to achieve? Abstract art?
No. But I'm starting to think the Skell Security R&D Center gave us a bad batch of paint. It's making these drones behave erratically. They either lose their way or full-on crash into the walls. You know, I've lost a dozen in the last hour.
Well, that's inconvenient. So what's the paint actually supposed to do?
Well, I mean, not this. I mean, okay, it's paint, so it's supposed to look pretty, but it's also supposed to act as a trigger signal for the drone, so clearly somebody over there screwed up.
If it's causing this sort of chaos, it might be worth my while. Now, you said you got this batch from the Skell Security R&D Center, right?
Yeah. Okay, I wonder if these drones are still prototype versions.
Dr. Christina Cromwell. My name is Nomad. I was a soldier in one of the choppers that crashed on Auroa. I'm working with Jay Skell.
He's alive? Oh. I mean, Ayanna Puri's announcements are so scary. How is he?
Well, we're working to get civilians safely off of Auroa. But we need your help.
But this island, the ex-cop who works for Sentinel, Ian Blake, he's got this island locked tighter than... Well, the surveillance drones we made to keep us safe, they're now keeping us prisoner.
Well, that's power in the information age. If you can see it, you can kill it.
Well, you know, sometimes you don't even need to see it, and it's poof.
Look, now Jace thinks he could take down enough of the drones so we can get some people out of Auroa and bring some help in.
And Jace wants the AI.
Bingo.
The security team ran an assessment on our systems a couple of months ago. If you can find those reports, it'll, you know, give me an in on how to hack the AI.
Won't those holes be fixed by now?
No. I don't think so. Most advanced place on the planet, but the bureaucracy is as slow as anywhere. Try Archimedes Hall. That's the data center. You should find the reports there.
Employees must be real scared of us. They're all so well-behaved.
This whole complex is under constant surveillance. That security end, Blake, is obsessed with it. running with the ghosts now. Scale employees being good loot doggies. No resistance at all.
The Blake guy watches all the employees, stops trouble before it starts. But he watches us too.
You here?
Huh?
It doesn't seem like this is a Skell uprising.
Check your positions. Watch for targets. Keep your heads down! off those hostiles!
Getting out of here!
Good.
Take them out!
Keep tight. Take your positions.
Jesus, I need cover!
Stay focused.
Off those hostiles! Come out! Watch for targets.
Surprise, shitbag. Give me your PC password, and this ends without you screaming in pain.
All right, okay. Look, I'll talk. Here's my password.
All right, asshole. I'm gonna ask this once and only once. Where's Walker?
Keep tight. Check your positions.
Find your cover!
Good.
Stay focused. Drop those hostiles.
Thank you.
Keep tight. Check your positions.
Looks like a previous hack attempt was halted by the automated security network.
Cybersecurity wasn't part of my... It's not my thing. But I mean, yes, we should be able to bring the network down.
Is this gonna be more computer hacking?
For me. For you, it's more like shooting and exploding stuff.
That'll do just fine.
Okay. In theory, I could download the AI if you can plug a dongle into the system at the comm center. But I mean, he's not stupid. Blake is using our security network.
So can we get the network down? We just need it down long enough for the upload.
Yeah. Sure, taking out the mountaintop antennae would slow the network down on Darkwood Island. That would buy you time. But the hard lines. If you can also cut the hard lines, but those are like in this cavern by the coast, if you can also cut those, I should be able to download the AI.
You just sit tight. I'll make it happen.
Wow. You're confident. I'll meet you at the spot I put on your map. Good luck.